Today is the arrival of Sinterklaas in the Netherlands. We've been learning all about holiday traditions in different countries and how they're alike with us and how they're different from us. So today is actually the day that Sinterklaas arrives in the Netherlands. So we thought that maybe that we could kind of trick Sinterklaas into making us part of his journey today by doing what they do in the Netherlands, which is they put their shoes out by the fireplace with the carrot for his horse in hopes that they will get treats. So today we decided that we were gonna try to do that and get him to come and visit us. So we put our carrots in our shoes, left our shoes out, closed our doors, went to sleep or just pretended to so that we could get him to come. And we waited for a little bit. We thought maybe it wasn't gonna work. And then all of a sudden we hear the jingling bells around the horse. And sure enough, Sinterklaas came and visited us today. I hope they know that everything is a little different all around the world, and doesn't mean any one way is right, and they get to see that that joy of Christmas is spread all around the world through different versions of Santa Claus.